everybody.
I don't want to get out of bed.
Oh, come on, Ocelotdog. It's time to get up.
But I don't want to get out of bed. My arm hurts.
Because you have it stuck in a wall?
No.
Why is your arm hurt?
Bitten.
You got bitten?
I got bitten.
What did you get bitten by?
Zombie.
Great.
Ow!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
The dog's good. Yeah, sorry. I shouldn't have hit you.
Sam.
My bad. I'm sorry, puppy.
Sam.
Jeez. Don't put him in the doorway, man. I have to go through there.
Jeez. Well, we need to find a formula.
Here, I got something for you.
I don't think that's going to work. I think maybe we might need an enchantment now. Maybe just a primitive bone now.
I think we're just going to have to deal with what we got. I got a couple of these. Want some?
It's not going to help my wound, but...
No, but it will help you when you get hungry.
But you're hungry right now.
I've got six on me, man. Keep me. I'm eating. No, I don't want that one. I want something smaller. Do we have any food in our... Oh, I got some carrots on me too, so that's good.
Deposit the carrots for planting.
Okay, where are we at? So we're going to make this our general base then? I'm going to put the...
Not overall.
We got food over here too, dude. We got food on us. We got seeds.
Oh, good.
I'll put the carrots here.
Okay. I don't think we should start a farm yet. Do you think so? Like, we can live off meat, can't we?
Totally. Meat and bread.
Just keep going, huh?
All right, should we go? You out already? You left me behind again?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is how you die.
There are no zombies, creepers,
doesn't
enemies,
matter,
witches.
You still do it all the time, man. You run out, you're like, blah, blah, blah.
That's
and
how it all...
And blown up.
Okay, I did that. There weren't any creepers. There were just a lot of zombies, okay? That's how my arm got bit.
All right. Where are we going?
I don't know. I just went off.
Come on, follow me.
Do something? Let's
go out.
Start the farm?
Let's go out in the field here. I'm going to knock down a tree. Let's start a little farm. So whether we plan on staying or not, we at least grow some food before we move on.
Now we could just wreck the farm. Yeah. Or we could keep it for any other survivors that come.
Yep, all right.
I wonder if anybody else would like to join the series. Like friends.
That would be fun.
What?
I said that would be fun. Well, I said funny, but I meant fun.
You said, that would be funny.
I meant fun. Oh,
let's
see. I'm cutting the grass.
Where are you?
It's morning, I'm cutting the grass.
Ah!
Oh, you just killed a rabbit.
Is that a rabbit?
That looks like a rabbit to me, man. I know, it's sad. We don't like killing rabbits.
It killed itself.
Did it do the fall thing?
It did the fall damage thing.
Oh, it does that. It fall too far, I think. Turn into little rabbit's hides and rabbit meat.
And maybe rabbit's foot.
And sometimes a rabbit's foot, yeah.
I don't really know.
All right, I think I'm making a good clear spot over here.
Why don't we just make it near water? Ow!
Don't get in the way, dude. Do we have iron, don't we? I can make a bucket, can't I? I'm doing it because everything near water around here has snow on it. This area is just hot.
How are we going to be able to fix my wound?
I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Why you are not wearing boots?
Probably because I've got leather boots on. So. Or is that just my feet?
Those are just leather
boots. I need to make some. Apparently
I'm wearing iron boots.
Apparently I need some. Hello, chicken.
You need some booties.
I'm gonna go up and get the things I need.
Chicken!
To make what we need here.
What do I need to help myself with this bit thing? Or should I just kill myself?
Ooh.
Oh, wait, I'll just respawn.
Well, I figure, I'll leave it this way. We stay up long enough, you're gonna get killed, and when you respawn, you'll be all better.
I don't wanna kill myself.
I'm not saying kill yourself, I'm saying... Just us fighting zombies, it's gonna happen.
I feel like being resurrected right now.
You're gonna jump off something high.
Let's just pretend I haven't died yet. For now on, you want to pretend if you get resurrected, you forget everything?
No. No, I don't.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab the stuff we need to
do. I wonder if we get like any friends, we invite them in and we just like we don't like talk them, we send messages to each other, but like when we're talking to you, we just call them like Glenn, Rick.
Oh yeah.
But those guys. Like, when we're talking to them, but when we're actually, like, talking to them. Or we could just ask them if it's okay with them. If we just call each other.
But generally, just go by our tags.
We'll just generally go by your gamer tags.
Yeah. Alright, I need to make...
If you want to be friends on Xbox, to be on this series together, make sure you have a headset so we can talk to each other. I have one of my own. You'll only be able to hear me. You won't be able to hear Dad yet.
Didn't I pick one up?
We're doing it. I got mine for Christmas.
I thought I picked one up.
I don't know. If he ever finds his, then something like that, if he gets his own, then. Yeah. Leave your... gamer tag in the comment section if you want to be friends and you want to be in this series as well.
Yeah.
I just dropped my hatchet on you.
Let's see that. Alright, where are we? Oh, I've got tons because I've been doing lots. We're going to be in good shape.
Right. When you hit me, the dog just went like,
Rrr! Yeah, I decided
you're like, no! No, you did.
I need one of those.
Why did you make an iron shovel?
Because they're useful.
And, I'll pick up the buckets.
I have 4 buckets. That way you can make an infinite water supply.
Nearby,
but not in the middle of the area I cleared, please.
Okay.
And I'll grab one of those. And put something away.
Put the leather away. You don't need no leather.
Put that cowl away. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I picked one up. It was not as nice as yours, but I picked one up. A headset.
Oh, mine's better than yours, and I got it for Christmas?
Yeah, but mine's adequate. It's all I need.
Adequate.
I'm fairly certain I picked one up at, like, GameStop.
Did you just get hurt?
Well, a little bit. Oh, I should have made boots while I was there. Hello, cow.
Can I just give you these so you can place them down your shelf?
Yeah. No, because I have no room in my pockets. I will make a spot for you, though. Hang on.
Okay, let's find each other and we'll get together.
When you come up here, I'm on the top of the hill. Near, you can see my tag. Come grab this raw steak.
I cannot see your tag.
You, right there, green. To the right, to the right, to the right. That's the left. To the right, to the right, to the green. Tag, right there. Up.
You want to turn gamer tags off your phone?
No, I'd never find you. Get up here. There's some steak near me. I have no room in my inventory. Just pick it up.
Pick up your beef.
Pick up your beef.
Hello, robot. Don't fall off the cliff. Please don't fall off the cliff. All right,
I need...
a chevelle. Well, I'm gonna make
a spot
for the infinite
water
supply.
I'm doing that right now, man. Go.
Put them down. Do.
Fill it out, good woman.
I have to arrange my inventory.
Alright.
There we go, infinite water source.
Thank you. You can drop the buckets.
I want to keep the buckets.
But in that case, fill them and fill that. Please. Then I will start filling.
Okay, tell me where you want the... You want water all along this part?
Yes. Okay.
It looks so realistic.
Dude, you're in the way.
Oh, I'm trying to place down water.
Sorry. Finish the hoeing. Alright, I'll plant on this side while you do that. Alright, what did I pick up for? I've got seeds right there, awesome. Getting late, we're gonna have company in a minute.
Well, I don't feel like facing any monsters yet.
Well, then we might need to go to bed, because it's getting late. We need to set all this.
Tell you what, let's go to bed. I'm going to bed.
I'll be right there.
I'm going to bed.
Putting swords in my hand.
Coming. I've got my battle knife in my head. Hand.
In your head. Hand. That's not a good place for it.
Oh!
I'm going.
I'm not good at mountain climbing. Ah!
You fell. La, la, la. Come on, they're coming out. It's metal.
Go! Go! Go!
The walkers are coming.
Go! The walkers are coming. Go! Go! Open the door. Ah!
Door's closed. In bed.
A diamond axe is better than mine.
Ah, there's my boots.
You put them in there?
Apparently. That's an odd place for them, yes. Yeah.
I'll see you at the you put your boots on.
Oopsies. Got my boots on.
Aww, you should have done it like this. Dad, you should have done it like this.
What?
Look at me when I'm doing this.
Looking at you.
Should have done it like this.
Oh yeah. Well, I did it. It's on.
Let's get back to farming business.
Back to the farm.
We don't want to run out of food like they did in the Telltale game series.
Yeah, since as far as I know, we are nowhere near a village, we have to make our own little farm.
I don't feel like exploring for a village.
Not at the moment.
Did somebody make a grave here? It's a big cross.
I noticed that
in the middle
too.
Of the ground.
I noticed that before too. Weird, huh? Piggy out here if you want to get him. Or are you still watering?
I'm still watering the plants.
What do I got? Spruces. I've got some pumpkins. And I've got some beetroot seeds. I've got some...
beetroot?
I do. And some carrots.
It doesn't matter where you plant them, just plant them.
I'm just going to separate them. I'm going to do beetroot down with this end. Boom, 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 boom. And carrots in the middle. Boom, 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 boom. And pumpkins down this way.
Why am I?
Oh, I've got some other. There's some space here. I've got some.
Other subscribers?
No, I got melons. Melon seeds.
Oh, got melons.
So I'm going to do.
Where did you go?
Oh, I'm standing right here. Now I'm going to put down some torches. Hello, rabbit.
We should find some more weed just to finish off the...
There's some. Just made some. Hang on. Hello, little rabbit.
Look at how good... Look at the water stripping.
Is it all nice and smooth?
Now it is.
Cool.
I got smooth wipes instead of the Wi-Fi.
I'm gonna
go deposit these buckets in the trash, okay?
Okay. I have to run backwards into there, aren't I? Alright, so I'm gonna go whack a few more pieces of grass, finish out our wheat area. There's a a bunch of high grass. Right?
Remember in the middle of the thing where you said the Walking Dead is all about staying at night and finding monsters?
Well, that was the original idea, but you're a little chicken-y about that sometimes.
Well, we changed it to hard mode. I've never been in hard mode.
Okay. Run, little rabbit, run.
I've also been watching the Telltale.
Ah, creeper. I'm being followed by a creeper.
What?
I'm being followed by a creeper. I'm running away from home. I'm going to go hit him and run away.
Hit and run.
Boom. Creeper hole.
Well, at least you didn't get hurt.
Nope, I'm fine.
I did. My arm starts
hurting. He picked a really big hole.
Got a really big cramp in my arm,
plus
that bite. So unfortunate that the arm that got bit is the one that has to hold everything.
I need three more, because it's the only arm that works in Minecraft.
Yes!
So far. Till we get double.
Till there's dual
wielding. Oh, okay. Oh! I'm sorry. I'll stay away from your baby. My bad. Totally my bad. I am so sorry.
He's never hit you before.
I think it's because we're in hard mode and he's got a cub and she doesn't want me anywhere near the cub. Which I get. I totally understand. I get that. Stay away.
Oh, God. Oh, no. He's noticed me. Ah!
You may want to stay away.
Ah!
Stay away from Mama and the cub.
Ah! Stay away from Mommy. Mommy don't like me.
Mama don't like anyone near the cub.
Mommy don't like anybody.
Ah! Alright, we have a full size. Are you coming at me? Because I would kill you. I like polar bears, but if you attack me when I haven't gotten anywhere near you, I'm going to end you.
I'm gonna end your life.
So knock it off.
I wish you could get something better than fish.
Before it was my fault. This is if you come at me when I'm this far away, it's totally your fault.
When do you think we should move next?
When we feel like there's a big threat. We have enough food. Alright, so that's
good. We're
growing stuff right now. We want it to actually grow and harvest.
I don't really want to move.
We could always make another camp somewhere else and then come back.
We could make an
exploring quick camp.
We could make an exploring camp.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Pretty flowers. What color bunny are you? Are you a bunny? Where are you? Oh, you're a wolf. Do I have any bones, wolf? I do. Let me try.
You want me to? Oh, yeah. I have bones too. Do you want my bones?
I want to try. Let's believe that. What do you think, bub? Ready? One. Two. You got any more bones?
I'll give you your. I have four. This doesn't work then.
Hey, bub. There he is. Yay!
I forgot his name again. I'm not gonna rename him again.
What should I call mine?
Mine's name is Sparky.
Alright, mine's Bones. Come on, Bones.
Come on. Sparky and Bones can have some playtime. Come on, Bones. Bones? Bones. Shaggy sheep. Your dog was going after that shaggy sheep.
It's because I attacked it. Come on, Bones. Come meet your friend.
If you attack me, Bones is going to try and kill me. And Sparky's going to try and kill you, which means Bones is going to try and kill Sparky. Okay, so we now can no longer hit each other inside the house.
Or anywhere else if one of our dogs
or anywhere else if our dogs are coming along.
Yeah. Come on, Bones. Hello, Bunny. Hello, Cheeky.
One shot KO.
You guys should throw our meats in the furnace.
One shot KO.
I should probably make some more torches.
Chill.
You gotta let the dog in, man.
Hi, Sparky.
Come on, Bones.
Want
to
teleport?
Eventually, if I'm far enough away.
Hold on. Let me see something. Where's Bones? Bones! Bones! Bones, what
did I do? Do you see something he doesn't like?
I can't sit him down!
You can't, he's mine.
I don't push him.
I'll get him here. You put some
he's meat. Not moving at all.
Let me get him. Where is he? Bones! Oh. Hi! Hi, buddy. Here we are. He's waiting for me. You coming? Come on. Come on.
I should let you come.
Here. Come on. Come on down. Come on, Bones.
Down, please. Bones is looking at you through the wall. Yeah, he's looking at you through the wall.
Hi, Bones.
He doesn't want to move.
Come on. Will I help?
I'm not coming.
Should I sit him down and push him down? Let's see, Bones. Sit. Little booty. Little booty.
Wait, let me try something.
Can't get behind him.
I'll put him back.
Careful, that's our house. Uh-huh, it's one way.
I didn't even know that was there.
Yeah, that's why he's been sitting there, staring through the wall, since out of the house.
Oh, where's the block I get rid of?
Hi, buddy. I'm right here.
Cook.
I grabbed the wrong thing.
Why are you cooking? Why aren't you cooking?
Just making sure I'm cooking whatever I've got there. It's raw chicken. You have raw steak on you, you should cook.
Okay, I'll cook it that first. Raw beef.
I know, it would be steak in a minute.
Raw beef. It's nighttime, really?
It's nighttime.
Hi. Oh, look at you holding that lid on my end. Look at you holding that lid on my end.
Which I need to eat when I wake up. And more.
Oh, wow. I need breakfast and, like, fast.
Yeah, hard mode. You need food. That's why we're getting food and cooking it.
Ah, breakfast.
If you really want to top off, though, slow down your recovery, you got a mushroom stew in there you can have.
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm full of
it. Oh, you got it all filled up?
I got it all filled up. Going outside.
I'm going to leave that steak for you. Are you leaving the boys inside today?
The boys should stay inside today.
You want your other two bones back? I got two left. Oh, or should we bone meal them and
Yeah, bone meal them.
Alright.
Well, I don't really need any more dogs. Are you gonna try and kill
no,
me?
No, one dog is good.
You gonna try and kill me?
Who? Oh, stay with it depends. Is the cub with? The cub's with, yes, probably.
Maybe they only attack in hard mode.
Could be.
I think that's a thing. Maybe polar bears only attack in hard mode.
This is really my first foray into hard mode as well.
Ooh, melons.
Got a melon.
I'm gonna harvest the melon.
Alright. So yeah, sooner you harvest it, sooner another one will grow. Melons.
I got 5 pieces of melon.
Lovely. Come on, another rabbit.
Want some melon?
Oh, a piece of melon. Thanks.
I have
assuming I have
you're
a slot to pick them up in, OJ, but baby.
There
you
go.
Alright,
I've got a
bow
knife.
These are growing.
Hi, radioactive raven.
We are finishing up a Walking
Dead. An actual texture pack farm.
And then we can go run our errand.
Yeah.
Oh, I must have jumped on it. I didn't know that.
No, that's where the melon was.
Ah. Mm. Just because I like the foot. There, that wheat's come along nicely. Where is... You can make bone meal from here, can't you? Am I being silly? I'll make some more of these.
Yeah, you can make them from there. It's in decorations.
Is it?
Yeah. It's a dye. Wow. Oh, God.
Did you
run.
Ah,
run.
Running.
Oh, it's the mom with the mom.
Trying not to look at you behind.
She's protecting the farm.
Yeah, she's about to get clobbered. She keeps attacking me. I told you. No. No. Hello, little one. I'll leave you alone, but mama's got to stop. Sorry, mommy.
Did she drop anything?
XP. Sorry, little one, but your mama was trying to maul me.
Your mommy is trying to kill me. Ah! Ow! Oh! Oh, the pain.
Oh, the pig. Come back here, you.
Oh, the pain in my arm from that bite.
Gotcha.
When do you think it's gonna start infecting?
No.
And what if... Guys, write down in the comment section, when do you, what episode do you think is gonna happen, and what do you think you need to save the map? I reckon it's a golden apple.
Mm-hmm.
You know why?
Why?
Because golden apples save villagers on zombie villagers.
Well, do we have any apples?
We should.
We might have gold. I've done lots of things over the days.
I think we might have gold.
Should we, if we can make a golden apple for you.
Oh, hold on. I think we might want to get some answers first. If none come by, we're just going to try it.
Well, having a golden apple in our... Hey, look. Beetroot.
Yay. Put down more beetroot. Ah, the pain.
Oh, is she following me now? Am I mama now?
You are now mama.
I'm sorry, little buddy. But your mama was trying to kill me.
I think he was trying to get food for a cub. You think?
I don't know. Maybe.
I know iron doesn't taste good, so I don't know why she was trying to kill you.
Yeah.
I'm just talking reality. I like how they arch up, they go like,
hurts though when they come landing on you.
They should get real bears.
I think they should too. They've got polar bears. They should have like brown bears and grizzly bears and black bears. Yeah.
They should do that.
Sun bears. Oh, they should get sun bears.
Ooh,
for the
sun bears.
For the, like the jungles. That would be cool. I love sun bears.
Anyways. Oh, the pain in my arm's starting to hurt. We might need to get a Herschel to come. You know what I mean by that?
Herschel's the doctor in Walking Dead, right?
Yeah. He's a. When I say that,
yep,
I mean like friends.
I get cold.
When we say that, we should mean like friend to come by. He might know how to do it.
I don't have an apple. Do you have an apple?
So, I don't know. We might need just... Oh, I have two apples. We got to save those for golden apples.
And when you give them to me, I will make a couple golden apples and put them in the chest.
You can only make one. You need 8 ingots.
So. Okay, well, I'll make an golden apple.
I don't...
Boom, there it is.
You have it full inventory.
I see that. Let me set something down.
I don't think we should use it yet. I think we should get a friend to come along.
I didn't say we'd use it. I said I should make one.
Yeah, we should save it. So, if you know, just leave in the comment section, gamer. Leave your gamer tag in the comment section. I'll give you a friend request. And if you want to send me a friend request myself, my gamer tag is Ocelotdog. I am the host, so if you'd send me the request, you can join when I am playing. Which I will probably tell you next time we do it. But yeah,
I knew I had something. I have a pork chop to go. That'll open up the spot.
So yeah. Dudes, you... So if you know, give us some names to request you. We can play, and you can tell us what... The thing is, remember, get a headset so you can actually tell us.
All right, Gabble.
Don't eat that.
No, I put it in the chest.
Those are ingots.
I know, the Gapple's in the chest.
Oh, the Gapple's in there. So, yeah.
Are we done?
We need...
Is that it?
Yeah. We need you, so yeah, please like, subscribe, join crew, and that's it.
Bye.